water.
Right.
So how do we, you know, make those differentiation that they're important? Certainly sea nettles, they love them and they're easy to consume, but they'll consume any jelly that's smaller than that. So love, you know, the comb jellies, love them. And all the other little hydrozoans and little jellies that are out there, they just